Oh, good evening, North Dakota. We are looking at temperatures falling into the mid-teens tonight here in Bismarck. Yeah, a little warmer out towards the west for Dickinson. We'll keep it partly cloudy. Winds will be calm, so pretty tranquil night out there. Up towards the north, temperatures will be falling down into the single digits. So colder up towards Minot, down to 7 degrees. And there will be some clouds and a light breeze out of the west. Now, your morning lows tomorrow, pretty big difference here. Single digits to the northeast, including you, Minot. Back to the west, temperatures only getting down into the lower 20s, including Dickinson. Now, tomorrow, temperatures will be warming up in the low 20s for Bismarck. And again, a little bit warmer to the west. We'll have a cold front move through. So the further south, the warmer up towards the north. Temperatures only getting up into the mid-teens after said cold front passage. Now, your highs across the state, again, looking at much warmer to the southwest, cooler to the northeast there. Highs in the lower teens to the mid-30s. Your seven-day forecast, well, cold the next couple days, but we'll warm up in towards the weekend. And it does look like we'll see a colder and possibly more active weather pattern as we head deeper into next week.